It's the 2K Sports.
All right, welcome back to a new place, NBA 2K18.
Hey everybody, Ernie Johnson welcoming you to the NBA on 2K Sports.
We got another game. I think we're going up against Philadelphia.
And the Jet, Kenny Smith.
And we are 76ers.
All right, little bro, no peeking, man.
I'm not looking, I swear.
All right.
Where are we going?
What are they doing with this dude now, man?
Wait right there. You better not open your eyes, man. All right, little bro, go ahead and open your eyes.
Never make that sound again.
Sorry, I just can't believe it. This is really for me?
Yeah, man, this is from us to you.
Yeah, man, you deserve it, bro.
Oh, man, I couldn't afford these in a million years. You guys are the greatest. I gotta go try these on.
Go for it, man.
I love you guys, man. This is awesome. I'm gonna cry.
Hey man, we did good.
They didn't. They always picking on that guy, so they. That's nice. Let's go ahead and get right into the game.
About the time the
still not starting.
Let me ask you if
Al Horford is still the starting center. Let's see if I can get in there, get some good playing time here. All right, let's go. We're getting in. We got 5 minutes left in the quarter.
Celtics leading by five. Smart passes to the monster. Nice ball movement by Boston. Here's the screen. Here's Irving. And fouled.
Oh, what in the world, man?
Impressive move, and he'll shoot two.
Well, you think about the virtuoso.
We're up by five, and should be six and seven. Kyrie shooting. Swish
the
swish.
Yes.
All right. I got to cover Okafor here. Should be a challenge.
Robert Covington comes in for Ben Simmons. Picked by Okafor. Three-pointer. Score it. His third straight basket.
Oh, nice shot.
And the fans get their money's worth watching Irvin. My goodness, noise he puts on a show.
Oh, he certainly does. He's got every move in the book. A devastating crossover. A little
get out of my face.
Hesitation, the spin, the ability to stop on a dime and hit the pull-up. You don't ever know as a defender which
the two-hand stuff.
Well, it was the Boston Celtics winning their last game against Detroit.
And guys, they just got so many good looks in that one. And the defense never able to affect their offensive rhythm.
Well, I think the defense from the other team was simply porous. There's no other way to put it. So many openings, they made them pay for it.
Shot.
Very well executed pick to give him all kinds of space to get that one off.
He kicks it to Hayward. Now here's Smart, covered by Redick. There's a good screen. Smart misses.
Dude.
Boy, he's definitely covered well there. And we know
I give you a beautiful screen, man, and you just take it and dump on me.
Redick with it. Now guarded by Smart.
No.
Here's Okafor. And that one.
Oh, come on. That was a solid block, man. That was a solid block. Nothing but ball on that.
Last season for this team as we look at the shot breakdown for the 76ers.
And you can see how big a role the three-point shot played in their offense. They were determined to spread the floor and just kind of open things up through their long-range game.
And the Boston Celtics, the number one seed in the Eastern Conference last season. Doris, the first time in nine seasons they held that spot.
And frankly, Kevin, they were way ahead of schedule. And with new stars like Al Horford, Gordon Hayward, Kyrie Irving, they've become a championship contender.
Here's the monster. The shot, no good.
What the hell?
The type of opportunity he fails to convert.
What?
Very
no. Get out of my way. I'm running right through you otherwise.
Feeds it to Baylor.
I don't know, man. Sometimes my shooting skills suck.
Out to the wing. McConnell gets to Okafor. Just five on the clock. Set it up with the fake, but it's offline. Here's Tatum. And slam dunk by Tatum.
How about the speed with which Tatum gets down the court? Awesome at reading the defense and then exploiting the opportunity in the open floor.
And Bayless kicks to Covington. down low. Here's Okafor. Right block shot.
No way.
He could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
And really few teams in NBA history have undertaken the sort of...
And I get a seat on the bench because of the second foul in the first quarter. Great day. All right, it's now the second quarter. I've been sitting on the bench for quite a while.
Celtics trail by three. We've got Hayward. Smart is out there with Kyrie Irving. And there's the monster. And it's Horford in at the four slot. That's the Boston Five. Simmons against Hayward. It's good. It's his second basket. He's shooting two for four.
Okay. I don't know what all that was about.
The Sixers for a long time were stuck in mediocrity. Treading water, Greg, as they might say.
Yeah, and it's, look, it's hard to make that leap without top draft picks. And the Sixers plumbed the depths, if you will. Now, though, I think they've found their treasure trove.
Vault dishes to Sharich. No good with the triple. Boston's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. Hayward with the ball. Now guarded by Fultz. Hayward passes to the monster. He dents the rim.
Yeah.
Slam. Wow.
Well, Gordon Hayward has turned himself into a remarkable leader. This guy always willing to...
Get down there. Get him. Get on him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him.
Outside, Redick. Fultz gets to Sharich. Johnson with a screen on Irving. Vault dishes to Johnson. And that one, good.
Yeah, let him get by me.
Yeah, his instincts are on display here. Fultz, a really good passer, excels at setting up teammates for easy looks.
Horford the pass to the monster. Back to Horford. Puts up a three. And the
yes.
The
got an assist.
He's a healthy 4 for 6.
And when they've gone to him, he has come through big time. You got to keep getting him touches.
Screen by Sharich. Vultz gets to Sharich. Here's Simmons. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And it's Boston the other way. Their last meeting was in Philadelphia, where they were unable to fight off the 76ers.
And turnovers were the story for them when they saw each other last. I mean, just a heartbreaking way to lose the game.
Smart passes to the monster.
Oh, come on. Why was it a bad call for pass?
Got a piece of it. And stolen by Hayward. And Smart the bucket on the assist by Irving. Now it's a 4-point Celtic lead.
Oh, great ball movement there.
Screen by Sharich. Vultz gets to Sharich. Simmons against Hayward. Simmons dishes to Sharich. Now here's Fultz. Not a lot of room.
Oh.
And Fultz, such a good shooter. The D can only do so much. I mean, I like the D, the O, just better.
Irving kicks to Hayward. They set the pick. There's the pass to the monster. The shot's good.
All right.
The assist by Horford. And it's 6 points for the monster.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
Johnson the screen. Fultz with the ball. He's picked up by Irving. Here's Simmons. And that one off the back of the rim and in. Simmons got 4 points.
Gonna get a rebound if they keep getting lucky shots, man.
A little bit of space. He's dynamite off the pass.
Here's the monster. He's guarded by Johnson. And here's Smart. He's got 5. Out to the right wing. Here's the monster. Redick with the rebound.
Terrible. I don't have my timing shot, man. I don't know what my shot percentage is. It's not good.
Kicks it to Fultz. In the corner, Simmons with it. The 76ers need to get off a shot. Redick with the three.
Oh.
Tom from 3-point range.
Holy smokes, man.
We've seen the lead change hands quite a bit in this one.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game. Just a matter who can catch that momentum.
There's the pick. Hayward passes to the monster. You're smart. A shot off that time. Great D that time from Reddick. 76ers have gone 7-13 for the field since the start of the second.
And Ben Simmons, who was the first pick in 2016 out of LSU, probably the most heralded player to come out of that school since the great Shaquille O'Neal. And I tell you what, Simmons has drawn some comparisons to some other greats, most notably LeBron James and Magic Johnson.
Here's Irving. Good and smart. Gets the
all right.
Assist. He's got 12.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Johnson the screen. Here's Simmons. Another shot. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
I think there's third foul. About Amir Johnson, but one, his effort. You know he's going to give you everything he has when he's on the floor.
And he can't get the first one. Greg, the Sixers want to ease him into it, but they see Ben Simmons not just as a point forward, but a point guard as well.
Tied up with 2:18 left.
The ability. Think about this. The Sixers haven't had a player 6'10 or taller average over 3 assists since Wilt Chamberlain back in 1967. The second they drafted Simmons, you knew that would change.
And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Jahlil Okafor. That's his first foul. Marcus Morris has checked in for the Monster. Then for the 76ers, Rashawn Holmes comes in for Amir Johnson.
All right, I'm down. Done for the half. Pretty tightly
contested game here as we end the first half.
Down by one at half. All right, let's go. 6 points, 2 rebounds, 1 assist.
In for the Celtics. Jaylen Brown comes in for Smart.
All right.
So on the floor for Philadelphia. Redick and Simmons are the 2 and the 3. Jahlil Okafor is out there with Dario Saric, and it's Fultz in at the point. Here's Horford. Misses the 3. The 76ers leading by 4. Fultz with the ball. He's picked up by Irving. It's Redick on the wing. Shoots over Brown. And there's Redick. That's good on the assist from Fultz. Fultz has got 5 assists in the game. Boston's gone 1 of 4 in 3-point shots here in the third. Here's the monster. Boom.
Forget about it.
Straight down.
And that's how it's done. I mean, find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
Yeah, with the score this close, guys, I am shocked at the lack of defensive aggressiveness. That has to be shored up.
Redick with the 3, rebounded by the Suns.
Give me that.
He started out strong. 3 threes in the first half, but the long ball has disappeared.
Here we go. Yes, nicely done, Kyrie.
Just 2 points with that basket from Irving.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
Okafor with a screen on Hayward. And Simmons kicks to Saric. It's Redick on the wing. Screen by Saric. And Redick, here we go. Pass to Okafor. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Okafor's got 4 points in the
corner. Man, I had position on him, then I moved. Stupid defensive 3-point.
The dish to Irving. Passes it to the monster. It's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
All right, let's shoot the free throw. Let's go.
You know, you have to think historically, pound for pound in the history.
Come on, drop. There you go. Slightly late, slightly early. I just can't get
that. And I'm not saying that Isaiah Thomas is Allen Iverson. They're
drafted. All right, we got both shots. That's okay. We got, they weren't perfect, but we got them.
But Isaiah at 5'9".
Got 10 points.
Continually find his way into the paint. To be willing to attack the bigs, to absorb the kind of pounding he does, and get himself into the MVP conversation, Kevin, really, that was incredible.
LeBron probably takes, for a guy his size, you think he can dish it out, but I'm telling you, I think he gets whacked all the time.
I think, Kevin, this is the single hardest guy in the NBA to officiate today, and frankly, I do
what happened there?
LeBron James goes to the foul line as much as he deserves.
Shoot. Get back, transition.
They took the win in their last game against the Washington Wizards.
And really the difference maker on that night is their ability to knock down shots from beyond.
Well, I think that basketball has shifted, right? The three ball is so important nowadays, and they completely took advantage of it.
I don't know what happened there.
Has checked in for Boston, and the 76ers also making a change. Bayless has checked in. Out to the right wing. Now, here's Tatum, defended by Covington.
Oh, come on, dude. Make a better pass than that.
Jaylen Brown. That's his first foul.
Yeah, that's a tough call right there, and really a tough break for the D.
And some changes here for the Celtics. Wells is checked in for Brown, and Terry Rozier subbed in for Kyrie Irving. Bayless the pass to McConnell. To the inside. The feed to Covington. The three.
Oh, he got position on me. That's all right. Shammy.
Nice ball movement by Boston. Wells passes to the monster for the tie. And he lays it.
Yes, 12 points.
The Monster's got the game tied up here for the Celtics. Philadelphia's gotten blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0 for 3. Now, here's McConnell. D right on him. He feeds it to Covington. Rebound, Boston. The Monster's
all right.
Third rebound tonight. Here's Wells.
Shammy, come on, buddy.
Missing.
Get back. Transition back to D.
Drop in the second half up to this point, going 7 of 14. Here's Johnson. And that one comes up a bit short.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that one.
Pass to the Monster. And that one is hammered home.
And he just punishes the D for falling asleep at the wheel.
Yeah, a little disorganized.
Makes it a little too easy, actually.
2 points in the loudest way
14.
Possible.
Yeah, sometimes aggression can overcome certain offensive limitations. You saw it right there.
Covington against Morris. Now Covington looking for his first basket still in this one. And not even
gotta be kidding me, man.
Out of the way. So many lead changes.
The guys are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail biter.
Oh.
By McConnell.
Shit. Knew it was too good to last.
It's Covington on the wing. He averages more than 12 points a game. That's some dependable production. Here's Rozier. Again, the Celtics good for two.
Looked like some confusion defensively that time. Left him wide open for a nice look on the jumper.
Got the one-point lead. Come on, we got to lock these guys down, man.
Not a lot of points in the paint or free throw attempts. They're very perimeter-oriented.
Forget about it.
A finish. And slam dunk.
All right.
And you know Tatum wants to make a statement anytime he can get all the way to the rim, but D's got to have to do a better job of keeping a body on.
And that replay brought to us by Under Armour. Another Unleash Chaos moment. One of the more exciting plays in basketball. Covington kicks to McConnell. He dishes it to Johnson. Offline with the baseline jumper. And here's Boston. They're on a 14-5 run. Here's Morris. It's deflected.
And a good opportunity here to go 2-for-1.
Let's see what they do here, Greg, right? Because you know they want to get a couple of possessions out of the time left.
Oh, we got the end one.
They'll head to the line with a chance to make it three. They'll put Amir Johnson on the line. Marcus Morris picks one up there. And some changes here for the Celtics. Marcus Smart comes in for Wells. And Irving subbed in for Terry Rozier. And Philadelphia also making a switch. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Jared Bayless. Morris passes to the Monster. Puts up a three. Again, the miss by Morris. Philadelphia's gone 1-4.
Dude, what are you forcing a shot like that, man?
It's Covington on the wing. Offensive rebound. A shot by Johnson, no good.
Give me that.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You got to protect the rim.
No, exactly, Greg. Especially when the ball is that deep inside, you've got to respect how he altered that shot.
All right. Tied my season high, 16 points. Not really getting the rebounds I want to get. Yeah. Just keep it going. Keep it going.
All right, we welcome you back to what's been a hard-fought battle. Fourth quarter should be good.
All right, we're up by two.
We've got Marcus Morris. Irving is out there with Smart. Then it's Tatum, and it's the monster in at the five. That's the Boston Five. Now here's Smart, defended by Covington, the monster. So we get contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
And if they continue, Kevin,
you know you did it.
Free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Nope. Oh, I got lucky.
And for the Sixers, trust the process was the
motto. My season high now.
The process now finally bearing fruit. You see the young talent.
Man, I thought I hit that one better than the other one, man.
You were talking about the fit for these young Sixers. A bit of a log jam in recent seasons in their front court.
Yeah, I mean, they were in talent acquisition mode, just going for the best player available. And now as they see things taking shape, it's time to try and balance the roster.
Yeah, the step back. A nice shot by Irving.
All right.
Yeah, but Kyrie is heating up like he is here. It is
we're up by three.
TV. The show is on.
Feeds it to Covington. He kicks it to Simmons. That one, no good. Now Boston takes it the other way. Tatum with it, outguarded by Simmons. The pass to the monster. Kicks to Tatum. Here's the monster, covered by Okafor. Pass to Smart, just five to shoot. And a miss there on the triple. The 76ers trail by three. Simmons dishes to Okafor. The basket good off the assist from Simmons.
I'm flying everywhere. Defensive breakdown.
For the game. Simmons is so gifted at reading the floor.
Pass to the monster. Celtics passing it around.
Put it up.
And the shot goes in.
All right. I got another assist.
Celtics lead by three.
And guys, all about hard work from this point on. They've worked hard to create that high quality shot and then able to knock it down.
McConnell kicks to Covington. A dish now to Simmons. The feed to Okafor. Shot from 12. Okafor. Great.
Goodness gracious, man. There's a nice play there.
Irving kicks to Tatum. There's the screen. Pass to the monster. Out to the right wing. Smart passes to the monster. Excellent D there from Okafor. For Philadelphia, they've gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And guys, here in the fourth quarter, still a close game.
Instant classic, fellas. This one could come right down to the last shot.
Time called here. The Celtics decide to talk after what we're seeing so far from Jahlil Okafor.
He's just really a one-man wrecking crew down.
Okay, I got back in with 46 seconds. We are up by, okay,
46
cool.
46 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. To the middle, here's Schultz, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here.
Yeah, nice, strong finish there. Nearly a three-point opportunity.
He drops the first one, and that brings them to within 10. And the 76ers with some changes. Okafor is checked in for Simmons, and Jared Bayless subbed in for Fultz. Here's Brown, right through the D for the layup. Brown's got the lead up to 11 now for the Celtics.
I tell you what, the energy in this arena, you can feel it.
Oh, there's no doubt. This crowd is into it, and it's because of how well their guys have played tonight.
they're this close to putting it away.
Yeah, they don't need to do anything special. Just take time off the clock.
Down low. Here's the monster, and he banks in the layup.
All right, 19 points. Probably won't get 20. Thank you, Shammy.
No mercy.
At this point, they're completely overwhelming them. The opposition looks totally defeated.
Here's Okafor. Got a hand on it. Now, here's Wells. And so it's Boston easily grabbing this one.
All right. We win. I had a pretty decent game overall. I scored 19. Got some badges. Working on some badges at least. Getting close to that relentless finisher. Post spin way off on that. Getting close on that hustle rebounder. Overall, not too bad. $7,500 VC, good. All right. Fan count made it up over to 90,000 point. All right.
You are, boy. That's exactly what you are.
Right. Right.
DJ Iron Fist.
Don't hurt yourself, boo-boo.
All right, we'll check. We'll get in here, see if we get anything on our phone from Brian. And if not, that's going to be it. Okay, we got something. Let's see what he says here. Is it from Brian? It is from Brian. Sending over contract details from Jordan. Give it a look. All right. So now we got some Oh, shoot. Are you crazy? Negotiate. Free Jordan NBA shoes. Must play 15 minutes NBA games. Simulate games do not count. Must wear Jordan shoes. Higher compensation. Let's go. Right now, I'm at 75 with Adidas. So, yeah. They're going to have to come through better than that. Little wheedle and dealing. Okay. All right. I think that is going to be it for this episode. If you like the episode, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, I'd appreciate it if you would. We'll catch you next time on A Noob Plays NBA 2K18. Thanks a lot. Bye.